Vas-y, proche. Ah, shit. Way, way, way too fast. Is the one gonna be on then? Where'd he go? There it is. Oh, right, come on, let's go get his sucker landed. Yeah, passing the destination. Yep, definitely Drenzy. It's your fault. I can't even land here. Okay, this is an unmanned one, so let's bugger that idea up. Always trying on a few quid.
3, 2, 1, engage.
Is there any big stations in this sector? I don't think there is, though. There is Gardner Port. We've got a Gardner Port. I know it's 200,000 away, but sod it. I've been to this, that's 33 planets in a row I've been doing. I can't land, only land on one of them. And that didn't even have a trade set up. So I travel 202,000 light seconds to the base, the main port, starport. Well, it's a mine operation, but. But it is going to be a mega short stream tonight, guys. I do apologise, but this is going to be about till about 9 o'clock. 9:15 at the latest, about another hour, what, half an hour to 45 minutes. Because I wasn't going to stream at all tonight, but I thought, no, I didn't stream yesterday, because I had stuff to do yesterday, revolving, getting signed up for SOAR. So I'm now a first responder, medic on the new SOAR server. I should be here tomorrow, but something might be coming up, but I'm not 100% sure yet. For a 2-hour stream tonight is better than no stream at all, so it's roughly about another 35-45 minutes. That does not sound good, Drunzy, to be honest. If the area you live in is that bad, move.
Negative.
I wasn't talking to you, Holly. You're laughing at Holly again. She can be a bit of a nag sometimes. I love Holly though. I know. She's like sometimes you're talking to a real person sometimes, believe it or not. How'd your weekend go, Peck Boys? I haven't really spoken to you since the weekend. He wasn't here on Monday and he didn't stream Tuesday and Wednesday, so... I start to worry when my days are not weird. I'm going to have to get up at 4 o'clock every morning this week. I can't go back to sleep beds, I'm up all day then. That's partly why I'm only streaming till about 9:15, so I intend to do some stuff on armour till about 11:30 and then go to bed. So I'm going to get up at 4 o'clock in the morning again tomorrow morning. I've had jobs that should start work at 4 o'clock, so they get up at 2 o'clock in the morning, 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning to start work at 4, but I'm not working, my son's working, he needs a lift to work, so I've got to take him down there, and then bring him back in at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Promoted in work, he's one of the managers in his works now. He works for a big Welsh bakery called Welsh Pantry. He's one of the managers down there now. They have contracts with all the big supermarkets like Tesco, Tesco Iceland, Asda, Sainsbury's, you know, all them. I think even Aldi's and Lidl's are starting to sell some of their stuff as well, I think. So I've got to try and do streaming, I've got to try and see my grandchildren as well, my missus, my other son, and keep the Rust server going as well. Plus I'll be helping somebody out, I'll be running somebody else's Rust server where they go on holiday from the 5th of August as well, so... This rate, I'm never going to get partnered with Twitch. I should start streaming on Saw again soon now, on role-playing server again soon. This would be Hater when that one before. I'm not a cop anymore now, I'm a medic now, so I should make it a bit more interesting. I got some plans. Okay, Drenzy, I've got some plans for some role-play in it, but whether they pan out. One of them may plan on getting somebody in the prison to message me to say that they're not feeling very well, I'll go down and check him over, and I'll go down and check him over and say they've got Ebola or something. Get the cops to get somebody out of jail because they've got Ebola the infection. I got to take them to the hospital. And I don't know whether that'll work or not, I don't know, but we'll have to wait and see. should be a bit of fun. They're still working on the server tomorrow. Servers have been up just over a while, not even a week yet. And there's about 70, average is about 16, 17 players on it at the moment, so. That's what I was playing on last night, Ben, we used to have that invite to stream it on Steam. And I couldn't stream because I was in the sort of the interview and everything out for the medic. Right, I better start slowing down a bit. As I'm going to fly past this thing. I hope I can make a profit on this now. Oh, I'm knackered. Because I don't sleep a lot anyway, but now I know I've got to get up at 4 o'clock in the morning, I don't sleep at all, because I keep waking up every 5 minutes, checking the clock. But I do manage to fall asleep. This is where I teleported in. This is where I land. This is where I come in. Son of a bitch. I love this game. I would stream Star Citizen, but I got nothing. I've only got one shitty ship in Star Citizen, and I can't buy any more. I'm not spending. I haven't got real money to buy. Spending money on new ships. I've known one person spend over $1,000 on one ship for Star Citizen. Real money, not in-game money, real money. And you all know him because you've seen him on the stream a few times. Mihao. Disengage.
Disengaging, Joe.
Thank you, Holly.
You're welcome.
Docking request granted.
Which way is it? That way? I think it's
negative.
That way. Oh, Holly, shush. Yes. Which bay three? That's bay three. That's bay one. So where's bay three then? People have spent a lot more than $1,000. So you can only buy a package of Star Citizen. And it comes to the basic ship. Well, the more you spend, the bigger the ship you get, basically. But of course, when I had the game, I only spent $25, I think it was. So it comes with it's the most basic ship in the game. But all the ships that you can buy in Star Citizen now are real money. You can actually buy in the game when the full game is released. Oh, for God's sake, I done it wrong again.
Oh.
Engines disengaged.
No, there's some on there that are costing upwards and over $5,000 for a game, for a model in a game. Right, commodities market. Right, what have I got on me? There better be a profit after all this now. I'm just thinking of buy it. I can't even sell what I got. What the hell did I buy? Where did that, hang on a minute, where did that cargo go? I haven't sold the cargo, so where the hell did it go? Now I'm confused. No, I'm really confused now. Go on one simple mission. Yeah, it's all gone. I don't know where the hell it's gone. To material rewards, cargo rewards, exhaust manifold. That's 9 light years away. 15 units of domestic appliances in the name of democracy. Okay. We'll accept that because it's the only one that's there. That's over 100,000 credits of cargo just disappeared. Can I sell a data here at least? Nope. Right, okay. I said. Let's have a look. I can repair, but I can't upgrade here either. That's the only job I see. So, okay, so have I got those actually in my hard hold? Yes, I have.
Resetting.
I didn't say anything, Holly. Which one am I going to? I'm going to the Ford plant. Woohoo! Map unavailable. So I'm going to... Where am I going? Yeti something. Yeti NT. Right. See if any of this gets transported to there. What else is here? Come on.
The outer part of the sun's atmosphere. The corona is visible from Earth during a total solar eclipse. The effect a solar eclipse has is a glowing ring around a dark sphere. Fascinating.
Well, that's going mineral extractors, so.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
Okay. No, I don't want to help. Oh, do you know? This game's buggering it up tonight. Right, okay, so let's get up here. Gauge jump drive.
Jumping to light speed.
Charging.
So you will see me flying around soon as a medic in a hummingbird.
Uraninite is a radioactive.
What the hell did I say, uraninite? Ollie, shut up!
It sometimes contains thorium and rare earth elements. It is most commonly known as pitch blend.
Gotcha, shut up. Get some go-go juice. Pretty nine, new astronomical object. Right. So what's the name of that town we've got to go to?
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Ford plant. Okay, so. Okay, where's the Ford plant? Barbosa Colony. No, I ain't going there. So I did distress call, I got attacked. There it is. Should I be told of Google Ads, though, in Google, they put it there everybody where. She's got a mind of her own. She's like every woman in the world, Drenzi. She'd know that more than anybody. Is she a lady of the world? Slow down, slow down, slow down, slow down. What if Henry Ford knows about this one? What if Ford knows about this? Probably him trying to do him for bloody copyright. If he's got the Ford logo on it, I'll laugh my head off. Come on, baby, come on, come on. Here we go. We get in there. Disengage.
Disengaging jump.
Thank you, Holly.
You're welcome.
Should be you're welcome, sir. Right, how far away are we? Right, press docking.
Docking request granted.
Thank you.
Request for docking sent.
Oh, come on, I don't want to see that. Get out of it. Was that Steelers of 4GT worth visiting? Oh, I'd love a 4GT. Oof. Right, mission board. Let's get a 30,000 credit for doing this run. And then we'll see what sells. See if we can make a profit on those other things. Right, commodities market. Oh, you're joking me. It's a loss. Sod it. There's a loss of 400 and something credits on it. Bastard. Bloody bastard. Come on, there's going to be more than those two crappy ones on there. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, give me something. Right. What's the most expensive one? We need you to find the missing experimental chemicals. These goods are unique to this mission and if not lost cannot be replaced. Search signal sources in the G130-9 system to find them. Take the items to 4 plant in Yantai. You'll receive your reward upon delivery. Scan the nav beacon in the target system to help locate them. Why not? We'll give that one a go. G139. We haven't done that type of mission before on the stream, so... You know, why hasn't I done this type of mission as well, so... Come on, come on. You could know you want to. There we go. Right, so, we're gonna go to the G1's whatever system it is. G130 systems. Plan route. And let's get the fudge out here. Find the nav beacon now. Then we're going to rescue the cargo, which is experimental chemicals. And while we do that, we're going to get our asses kicked and get blown up. Okay, so where's the nav beacon? There it is.
Incoming mission critical message. Fuel scoop disengaged.
I can't open the bloody thing. How do you open those bloody thing up there? Can't remember. Right, let's have a look in the... It's got to be on the option somewhere. Controls. I tried firing them last time I couldn't. Alternative threat controls. Miscellaneous mode switches. UI focus direction, target panel, comms panel. Two. No, can't be two. The comms enter. Right. Okay. Delete all them. There we go. Right, okay, so where's... We've gone past it now, haven't we? There's a nav beacon, so we've got the... Scan the nav beacon now. We get close enough. Well, that sun is bright. Jesus. It doesn't look as bright as on the OBS screen, it doesn't mind. Jesus, that's bright. Right, come on. Come out of Super Cruise now to scan this beacon to find out where these chemicals are. They are beautiful, minor suns. How bright that is. sonar's off, so we'd be less visible. Disengage.
Disengaging jump.
Son of a bitch, I went past it.
Scan detected.
Okay, it tells you to scan the beacon. I scan the beacon, it doesn't do anything. Looking a bit closer. Okay, so does it say? It doesn't say anywhere where these things are now. Okay, let's just have a look in here. Okay. Okay, so
scan detected.
Tells you to scan. Signal sources in G139. There's no signal sources here.
Scan detected.
Okay, let's try. Discovered new signal and try that one. It's over this way. Convoy dispersal pattern detected. Threat 1. It's not there. Oh, another one. Oh, there's another one there. Disengage.
Disengaging, John.
There's a lot of shit there. That's not what I'm looking for. What am I looking for again? Experimental chemicals. If I start salvaging this, I'm going to get attacked with this lot, aren't I? So, that's rescue 4, rescue 1. But isn't these I got to find? Okay, so.
Cannot comply. Frameshift drive charging.
Let's get out of there, because it's not them ones I'm looking for. There's a few too many there for me to deal with.
3, 2, 1, engage.
Right, okay. sees anything over that way. Probably easy ways to make money in this game doing this. Well, that's abandoned it. Headed the station.
Heat sink deployed.
Can you make some business with me? I don't understand that, Drenzy. What's up? Some glaciers. Twenty or 30 megatons. That my ship couldn't carry that much, Drenzy, unfortunately. Jump on a plane to a country called Iceland. They got snow there. drats. Disengage.
Disengaging jump.
Seven, there it is.
Landing gear retracted. Landing gear deployed.
Let's see what ships they got here, just for the fun of it. Type 7, Asp, Vulture. Also, Arda, Hornier, Eagle, Sidewinder. I could buy, I can't buy Type 7, because they're 17 million, they haven't got that much. One size 6, 1 5, 1 3 threes and 2 twos. And that's got a 1 5, 1 4, 1 2, 1 2 ones. But if you don't want them. If I could upgrade my outfitting. See if they got any hot stuff for me. Make my ship stronger. Let's see if I'm in the stream then. Not sure it'll be 2 hours tonight, guys, but I'll just have 2 hours. But. Oh, so much going on at the moment. Could afford that, see? 5.9 million. Which is one a military grade composite. Yeah, to spot the hardened material of my ship. I've got 250 grand left now. So I gotta buy, make money now, because I got my ship, to buy my ship back cost 455,000. So I've got to make next money, next time I stream I've got to make a load of money. Right then, as I say, thanks for watching guys, it's only a short stream tonight. Avenger, you couldn't pick a worse moment. I'm just finishing the stream, literally finishing the stream right now. I did say I was going to stream till about 9:15, it is now 21 minutes past, so I'm actually streaming 6 minutes longer than I said I would, so normally I stream a bit longer, but tonight I've got so much to do. I gotta go on to Seoul to do some training and stuff like that as well, so anyway, I hope you've had fun. Hopefully I'll see you to maybe tomorrow, if not definitely be Saturday. Have fun, good night, God bless, and thanks for your support guys, it's amazing. Tatty bye.
Quantum property called strangeness. Some fundamental particles.